kind of restricting. This jacket kind of restricting, but you know, we still look, we look proper, so it's good. Yeah, it's good.
In order for you to achieve something, you gotta believe in yourself. Trust me.
When you're lining up for senior photos, make sure that you're taller than everybody.
Make sure, the height is good. Make sure the height is good.
Don't care what anyone else thinks of you.
Stay in school, kids.
Yeah, stay in school.
Easy hang up. Keep it nice and light. Benefits of being cold. Ooh. I look good too. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, good job.
I'm about to graduate. It's crazy. Don't miss this place, for real.
It's kind of sad that we're leaving, but at the same time excited for what the future has. It's a little bit of mixed feeling.
Kind of happy, but sad at the same time, you know. Missing my friends and stuff like that.
Here we go. So long time. Way to go. But so happy, so happy.
She's gonna cry.
It's hard, it's sad. It's sad for real.
I cannot wait
to
graduate.
I'm ready to graduate. You know?
I'm so excited. Everything's gonna end in a couple, like in a month or so. Yeah.
Are you serious? You see my head, right?
Yep. I'm crying. I'm excited. Oh. I'm gonna cry.
No, we're not even at the stage yet.
No.
We were put a spell on everybody.
God!
Oh my gosh, yeah.
I literally called.
call myself Dumbledore.
You're a Hufflepuff because you're yellow. Oh my God.
I mean, this is just the time that our kids are getting ready for that big step. So it's exciting.
Insane. On top of the world. Feeling like a newborn baby.
Feeling good.
Man,
I gotta
warm out.
I really gotta build a credit score now.
Kilo King. Guys, please get in line.
Man, we're graduating. Like, I can't believe this. Look at this. We're wearing squares on our heads. We made it.
15 years. Woo!
Cruise manager.
You want a prom?